Good morning, Loyd, Auman Bears. Today is February 11th, 2021. Now for a fun fact. Did you know that pandas and elephants could swim? Now for the Bear Pledge and the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Now for the Bear Pledge. Today I will believe in myself, respect the best, always be Campbell, respect everyone and everything, and stay safe. Have a bear-tastic day. Bye!
Thank you, Connor, for those announcements. Good morning, everyone. And Dr. Tillman here with some additional announcements for you. And we do have a couple of announcements for you today. One, we will have our equity talks. We will begin that session today at 2 p.m. We're inviting all students to join us. We will have that brief reminder sent in class dojo around 1 something, and your teachers will also copy and paste and send it to their class story so that you can get the direct links. Also, in addition to inviting all students, your names, every student who participates on today at 2 p.m., all names will be put into a little pot, a little hat, and 3 names will be drawn. Those 3 names will receive lunch, okay? Lunch courtesy of the SEAL team. That is our social, emotional, and equity leadership team. And again, the link for the meeting will be sent in Class Dojo so that you can attend, all right? And number 2, our second announcement, our Pearls of Virtue and our Men of Courage will be meeting today, first official meeting, today at 3 p.m., okay? So all those who are interested in joining us for POV and MOC sessions, please make sure that you are in attendance. That link will also be shared in Class Dojo. Teachers will also share it on their class story. Can't wait to see you all there. That is all for our announcements today. Now on to our staff spotlight. And our staff spotlight today is Dr. Taisha Monhe. Dr. Monhe was born December 2nd. She is from Owensboro, Kentucky. She has 2 brothers, 1 older and 1 younger. All right. And she, when asked to tell us about her pets, she said, I have 1 wiener dog named Rocky, a cat named Sunny, and a hedgehog named Hazel. She loves pets. And when asked if she could hang out with any celebrity, who would it be? And her celebrity would be Drake. How about that? All right. Dr. Monhe also has a daughter named Carmen. And she has a husband named Carlos. So shout out to the Monhe family. Again, our staff spotlight today is Dr. Monhe, Dr. Taisha Monhe. So when you see her, show her some love today.